And now to breaking news, the kind that makes your heart stand still. We are learning about a gun found in a Norfolk school. Police say a resource officer at Granby High School found a handgun inside a student's backpack. Now that 16-year-old boy is now facing weapons charges. He's currently held at the Norfolk Detention Center.